I see people being laid off, and recently I read in this article that 602 positions were eliminated, but no layoffs. I want to know how this happens.